Converting and importing complete courses from Moodle to Blackboard Learn is very simple. The first step is to export the Moodle course. To do this, go to your course in Moodle and select the More option. Then, select Course Reuse on the menu that appears. On the drop-down menu at the top, select Backup. By default, all recommended settings, resources, and activities are selected for backups. Please do not select the IMS Common Cartridge 1.1 option. You'll lose course materials when selecting that checkbox. The backup file should have the .mbc file extension. If it is using .imscc, you'll need to recreate the backup file. Select Next. In this page, you can select the items you want to include in the export. When finished selecting them, select Next. Select Perform Backup. When the backup is complete, select Continue. An MBC file will appear in the course backup area. Select Download to download it to your computer. Then, go to your course's content page in Learn. Select the More Options menu and then select Import Content. Select Import Course Content on the panel that appears. Choose the MBC file that you downloaded earlier. Your institution may limit the size of files that can be uploaded to Blackboard Learn. Your course might exceed this size limit if there are many large files in it. If this is your case, you can contact your support team or Blackboard Learn administrator for assistance. A gray bar appears at the top of the content page that says Importing Course Content. Larger courses will take a longer time to upload, depending on the speed of your internet connection. There's no progress bar, as this is a queued task. It is not necessary for you to stay on this page. You can check on the conversion progress by going to the Course Tasks and Logs panel. Select the More Options menu at the top of the content page and then select Course Tasks and Logs. When the import is complete, an email will be sent to you and you'll be asked to review exceptions with your import. This prompt appears at the bottom of your screen. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.